Hello and welcome to my super fast tutorial, and in this tutorial I will show you how to create a success message with Flashdata in Codeigniter 3. And then actually Flashdata is a session with first create and then destroy and not keeping. And let's start. In the add data function, actually it when you click the button save here, you redirect to the this function and then you redirect again to the insert data, actually this view, okay? And I will make a success function in this function when you insert the data, okay? Just simply you can add the session here and then set flash data and then the key and the value would be success, okay? Just simply like this. And how to store this message to the insert data view to here is just simply you can add the value again, message, and then load the flash data here. I'm sorry. Okay, just simply like this. And then for the insert data view, under the add new button, and I will add the heading 3 and then add the message here. Okay, and now I back to the browser, reload this, and then add new this title. Here we go. This is my flash data and this is my success message, and if I reload this, it will be gone. Okay, it will be gone. Here we go, successful. And I think it's enough for this tutorial, and thanks for watching, and that's the basic flash data.